Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sound Survival. Sometime soon, the 50th episode, I think, will be a roleplay or a live stream. But yeah, Uplift. I'm playing with Blaine. Say hi to YouTube, Blaine. Yo. Oh, and I'm also with the only problem. So, I have a texture pack. Okay, Uplift. Okay, Blaine. I'm entering my room. If you didn't see one of the earlier episodes, I don't remember which one. I think it was, 37 or something. It was a different episode, featuring the only problem and Blaine at the same time. If you don't know who the problem is, if you don't know who the only problem is, he's Blaine's brother, actually. So yeah. Also, he has this really cool thing. He doesn't want me to touch it too much. He makes this really cool zombie grinder. But yeah, he made this really cool zombie grinder. In the daytime. And when it is on in the daytime, zombies burn, and they drop all the stuff in the little hoppers. So, that's, if you're wondering what this is here for, make a pick. I have one. You cannot hear Blaine, and neither can I, because we are not set up so we can hear each other, but he's still here. I need one. I'll make you one. Yes, guys, if you're excited as I am, then, wait, I made him a shovel. I'm an idiot, alright. if you didn't see my island so far on my world, then you'll know that I'm actually really addicted to grabbing dirt. That's why I accidentally made him a shovel. Oh, bro. Bro, he made coal. He found coal. That's really cool, dude. He found coal. And that is dark. Thank God I got torches. Because the first time I joined, it was creative. So I got, you know, the big amount of stuff. I saw that. That was just the only problem. He can't chat. Well, he could chat, but he doesn't know how to read or write. He's because he's Blaine's younger brother, not his older brother, so he doesn't know how to read or write or anything. So don't worry. The only problem is still here. He just won't be talking. If he needs anything, he'll come to me or steal or something. I don't know. Holy shit. That's weird. Anyway, now that we have this iron, we can go make armors actually. So hi, the only problem. I did not call him that. He actually named himself the only problem. As is my usual name. So yeah. Bro, I was disconnected! Bro. How was I disconnected? Alright, I'm being invited back right now. That was interesting. I was just disconnected. It was probably something wrong with the world, but I don't know. I'm back. Bro. Survival? I thought I was in survival. What? No. No. Why is it creative? Bro, what is he just using this to cheat? If he's just gonna use this to cheat, then I'll cheat. I don't really get why it's in. Bro. I'm like so confused right now. Well, all right, Kago, you'll just connect. What does that mean? Does that mean it's fixing it? I don't know what's going on that world, guys. This is probably going to be another pretty long episode. Where I'm going to be, like, switching between Blaine's world and this world. Which is my survival island. Where it never changes to creative, it's just always survival. But I don't know what was going on over there. Is he gonna invite me back? Dude? I don't cheat on this world. This is like my pure survival world. And I just do some off-camera digging, but even proof in the form of dirt is in the videos. Is he gonna like invite me back or this world? What's he gonna do? He probably didn't think it through very well. I'm almost positive he didn't think it through very well. You know what? I'm going to go message him. That's what I'm going to do. Sign in. Fine. Fine, I'll sign in. Fine, I'll sign in. message. Invite me back, please, when it is in survival. All right, well. The most I can do is send him a message, I guess. Oh well, I'm at least gonna make like an online multiplayer house. Cause you know, they're humans, they need their own sort of tree house. It's just not exactly gonna be a tree. I need quite a few ladders. That should be enough ladders for our needs. I'm sorry about the dog barking in the background. Just ignore that. Now you're probably thinking, are you crazy wasting all your materials on online multiplayer people? And I know it's not the best idea. But hey, I want these people to have like a nice little place with like a bed. And a roof over their head. You know? And yes, very soon I might delete this world because it's garbage. The world is made of garbage. Hashtag J-Bull. Anyways. I might take all that stuff back. All that, like, sandstone I just placed around the side. I sound like a derp. But, don't worry. I have a reason. Don't worry. I won't leave without you. Anyways. Let's make these glass panes right here, right now. I'm making a solid stack. Yep, a solid stack of glass. For a second, I thought that was a butter pickaxe. What is God bidding, my master? It's a disaster. Skywalker after. Would he be a concern to the dark side? Yes, another powerful ally. Another dark Jedi. He will do and so die. We got Death Star. Death Star is a Death Star. Take him down, Luke, take him down. Take him down, Luke, take him down. I'm Yoda. I'm a soldier. I'm older, I told you. Don't be in white judgment up by my size. You won't believe your eyes once you X-ring rise. Yoda, why are you being a play hater? You know I gotta defeat Lord Vader, but Luke, not ready are you? Because you're sitting in the clouds with the keep my crew. A Jedi gotta do what a Jedi gotta do, Lord Vader. I'm coming for you. Luke, use the force and run. Run to Dagobah. Run to Dagobah. Luke, use the force and run. Run to Dagobah. Run to Dagobah. Obi-Wan will never bother. Tell me Luke about your father. He told me enough. He told me you killed him. Then there's something I must reveal. Then I'm your father. 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 My backpack's got jets, cause I'm Bubba the Fett. I bounty hunt for Jabba Hutt to finance my vet. I chill in deep space, a mask is over my face. Alright, anyways. That was the most interesting intro ever. Why not slap that like button? I did it again. Anyways, yeah. Slap the like button. Comment. Slap. Yeah, like button. See, I know a lot about YouTubers. All right, I am super hungry. I'm not sure if I have any food or if I'm gonna have to do a quick little cheat. It's not really cheap, it would just be me switching the game mode. You know what, I don't have food, I don't know where I can find food, I don't want to starve to death, I think this is the best option. Wait, is he seriously off? Well, I'm not that surprised, but still. He's offline? He was online practically all day. Huh. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You might have seen from my me versus horror that I got my, texture packs back, because they auto installed for a couple days, but I guess they missed me. Did you notice that they kind of missed me, I guess? So, yeah, so that's back. Please subscribe, like, comment down below, everything. And, yeah, just put hashtag everything. Anyways, goodbye.